Sister Kathleen and I joined at the same time, and it's such a blessing to see her finally making her perpetual monastic profession, and knowing that she will be my sister in Christ and a sister in fact for the rest of my life.
I'm so excited about today because anytime you see someone responding to God with a great yes makes me remember my great yes and makes me refresh who and how God is calling me to be. And anytime you see someone who's joyous in serving God, it brings joy to your heart as well.
This joyous event today fills me with overflowing joy and gratitude and wonder as I reflect on, again, God's grace at work. Today, as I mentioned before, is my 60th anniversary of making my monastic commitment. And as I think on those 60 years and all the ways I've been gifted and blessed and graced in this community and in the larger community of life, I'm just... My heart is just overflowing with gratitude.